Well, you know, at least you had a roof over your head and, oh, a cozy bed, which is more than I had when I was a boy.
You're not actually comparing yourself to what I endured.
Oh, I'm just saying that you don't exactly corner the market on unhappy childhood.
There are things you don't know. You know, about how rough I had.
Oh, what? You ran out of shampoo a couple of times.
I mean about my life.
Is that cushy tower of yours?
Cushy? Are you kidding? I had nothing in that tower. Fighting boredom by the hour. Oh. Princess only walking circles. I had only Fairy's Angels army pots. A hot plate and a chamber pot in. Every morning I would boil it. No choice, I had no toilet. Just to view of devastation out one window, isolation in my bedroom and very little bedroom. 20 years I sat and waited. I am very dedicated. On the walls the days were added. Luckily those walls were padded. So
a princess suffer, but I had it rougher. Like that smile, a mom with torches burned my bridges. See the scorches, you're just whiny. I had a flaming hiney. As I flipped, I had you wonder if I were torn asunder, would an ogre go to heaven? Did I mention I was 7? So I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I think I got you beat. I think I got you beat.
No more regards.
No Christmas cards.
And every day
was hell on earth day.
Okay, stop this. I miss my home.
My dad and mom sent me away. It was my birthday.
Mm-hmm.